snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day.
Hey guys, good morning, good morning. I hope you guys are doing amazing. Hey Siri, what's the date of today?
It's Thursday, the 1st of December, 2022.
You heard her, okay? So first of all, happy new month, guys. Happy new month. I haven't slept throughout the night. I have no idea why. I guess I've been caught up between meditating, reflecting, retrospection, just like a lot of planning. Hey Siri, what's the temperature outside?
It's minus 6 degrees outside.
Ooh, it's pretty cold outside. I haven't slept, so I've been slacking also on my exercise. My hair, I just undid my cornrows. I was wearing a wig. For those of you who follow me on Instagram, you probably have seen that I was rocking a wig, like the whole of last week, I guess. Up until yesterday even. But I'm not a wig girl. I don't think it's my aesthetic anymore. I just prefer being in my natural hair. So I took out my cornrows. I'm going to wash my hair later. So things I have to do, my to-do list today. Hey Siri, read my to-do list on my notes.
You have one note about to-do. Your note called to-do list says, wash my hair, do exercise, organize my room, do a get ready with me, edit the video.
Yeah, so that's what I have to do today. And I hope that it goes well. See you guys. I'm going right now to, first of all, exercise before I take my shower, wash my hair and all of that good stuff. I don't know if this thing is focused or what do you think? Is it focused? I hope it is. Yeah, so see you guys. Hey there guys, I'm just checking in with you guys. I have finished what I had to do. I'm done with doing my exercise, organizing my room. So I'm left with editing the video and doing the get ready with me. So I'm just going to shower, wash my hair, and then we're going to meet for the get ready with me. Maybe get to talk, I don't know, man. So I don't know if I'm going to post this video today or I'm going to compile like a number of days and then upload it together. But I think I'll just prefer to be putting up short videos about my day in general. Get what I mean? Yeah, I feel like that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, and I just remember that December 11th is my dad's birthday. Hey Siri, set December 11th as daddy's birthday.
What time is your appointment?
All day.
Your all day appointment is scheduled for the 11th of December, 2022.
Thank you. I don't know the vibe of the music I'm going to go for. Right now I'm listening to French Cafe. I love French Cafe a lot. I listen to a lot of French Cafe. But maybe now I'm going to do Christmas music. I mean, we're in December, so we may as well, okay? Hey Siri, play my Christmas song playlist on Spotify. Can you guys hear that? Hey Siri, increase the volume of the music.
Okay, media will play louder.
Okay, now I can go take my shower with some Ariana Grande Christmas pop music playing in the background. So let's go.
Have yourself.
That was so cute, yeah?
A merry Christmas. Let your heart be light from now on.
Hey Siri, set my alarm for 12:44. Thank you. Let me know if you guys want me to plug you with my Christmas playlist. Christmas.
On our troubles will be out of sight. Oh yeah. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide.
Oh my god, that's my alarm and I was just dressed up. I haven't finished doing my hair and I haven't done my makeup yet. I'm actually contemplating on what, yeah, don't do now. Hey Siri, turn off the alarm. I don't know my Gucci flower that I got during the summer. It's fresh. Oh my god, it entered my eye. Oh wow. Watch. This watch is a bit big for me. Remember in secondary school we used to take boys' watches because they were big and whatever. Please forgive me. This is rising, let's go to the makeup. Okay, I am done brushing up. So we're going to see what we're doing with this hair. Usually do not use heat on my hair unless it's necessary. I think this year I've used heat on my hair once. We're just gonna comb that out. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy dripping swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy dripping swag goo. Oh. Ensemble is giving what it's supposed to give. Yeah, I'm not done my nails because oh my god, my hands are ashy. I don't like when my hands are ashy. It gives me anxiety. Let me. Oh my god. It's the ashy hands now. I prefer when my hands are moisturized this winter and the skin tends to get dry a lot. So what do you guys think? Tell me what you think. So this is my day one vlogmas that is coming to an end. I'm going to go edit the video now and then see you guys in my next video. I'm hoping to release as many videos as I can this December, well, up until Christmas. Let's see how it goes. Okay, this doesn't look bad. It's giving millionaire's wife. That's what it's giving. And I should wear red lipstick more often. I mean, I used to feel like my lips were too big to wear red lipstick, but this is a look. This is a look. Bye guys, see you in my next one.